The Lansdowne Buildings handicap. 0 to 100. Almost said 180. Let's have the 2 mile. And up the top is 2 miles for Hollywood Hinton. We've got Funky Music. The favourite is Stony Miss for Darren Howes. Zoe Hippopotamus, Harry Bum, Mr. King, Portents. And Davizi is number 8 for Stu Gray. And they're racing in the 2 miler. Just watching the weather report here on the TV while this race gets underway. Severe weather warning, damaging winds for Adelaide. I've no idea what they talk about when they do wind speeds and knots. Just say kilometres an hour or mile an hour, wherever you live, knots. Some sort of sailor speak. Arr, love a sailor. Give me some rum. And it's Funky Music. Here's our Tearaway leader. From Portents and Stony Miss, who was our favourite, Davizi, Zoe Hippopotamus, 2 miles, Harry Bum and Mr. King. And Mr. King is the only grey in the race. Not as many greys this season, is there? Maybe it's because Leon's not entering, because I know he used to have a few greys. Anyway, it's Funky Music. Doing it easy, facing the wind. From Portents, Stony Miss, very nice run there in third spot. In the all black Davizi, 2 miles, pushing through now. Zoe Hippopotamus, Harry Bum and Mr. King. They're inside the mile. Coming down to the 7 furlong and it's Funky Music. 2.5 to Portents. 2 away third is 2 miles. Then we've got Stony Miss, Harry Bum. Is that about 4 or 5 wide? Zoe Hippopotamus, also wider there. Switching around hills is Mr. King, and down on the fence is Davizi. Now round the bend here. And they'll straighten up around about 4 furlong from home, just over. And it's Funky Music, still cruising. Now there's some moves coming, and it's 2 miles, aptly named. And Davizi has come into the race nicely as well. Portents looks one paced at the moment. Also slowly running on Zoe Hippopotamus, Harry Bum, Stony Miss the favourite, and Mr. King at the tail. Looks like they won't play any part in the finish here, but it's 2 miles at the 2 furlong. 3 quarters in front of Funky Music. Now a length, and then there's a big break to Davizi, Zoe Hippopotamus, Harry Bum. At the furlong though, and 2 miles has opened up a 2 length lead from Funky Music, and it's extending that lead as well. And they come on down to the line, and this race is well and truly over. And 2 miles wins from Funky Music, Zoe Hippopotamus is third. And Hollywood Hinton, congratulations, 2 miles. First, Funky Music, Martin Leadham, second, Zoe Hippopotamus, Grey Clutterbuck, third.